Price competition happens when similar products are selected by consumers based on their prices, with a cheaper product more likely to be purchased. Price competition usually decreases product prices and therefore benefits consumers. For example, allowing airlines to compete freely in the United States of America led to significant price reductions over the following 30 years.